Welcome back, guys. Let's get this beginning completed somehow or whatever. What a donut. Ooh, dead bird. Interesting. More dead birds. Trippy. Ooh. Oh, it's foggy now. I think that was Wolverine. Jump in. Oh, look at that fish. So, what's the plan here? Can we climb through the window or? Guess not. Oh, is the door? There we go. An old shack in the middle of the forest. And I'll leave that open. Get some fresh water. Nope. I tell you what, that toothbrush looks surprisingly clean. Okay. What's through here? Got some, clearly got someone who's on pills. What else is going on? Got a cupboard. Spinning wheel. Basement, okay, now would we want to go down here? Let's see. What's in this? So unorganized. What's there supposed to be? Some type of religious figure? See ya. My god. Who's this? That symbol. Okay. There's lunch. I guess it's time to run. I mean, would it really have taken much just to push that road job out the way? Rather than getting covered in this blood.
What did all this?
You're staying open.
Where the hell am I?
Wow. That's beautiful. There's the castle. The bells are chiming. That's so. Oh, what a waste. Poor horse. You know, that could have been used for some type of burgers or sausages. Who knows?
Maybe they're out.
Yeah. Or maybe no one lives here. Look, there's that religious figure again. You know, I'm saying religious figure, but it may not be. Oh, that's hard. What's in that? Oh, it looks like slop. It's in this drawer. Just boot the door open. The drawer open, sorry. Oh, let's go back out this door. Someone's just being dragged. We got in here. I kind of feel like there was more back there. Knock, knock, knock. How's the person supposed to get the toilet round here? Okay, let's go on here. Nothing. Okay, so I'm guessing that left leads us back that way, so we'll go this way first and see what's happening. Another lavatory. Someone in there. Yeah, a teddy in a cradle. Really suspicious. And there's nothing in here, so I guess we're going. Did I miss anything in there? Another symbol. What was that? Yeah, been down there.
What happened?
Wasn't good, dude. Whatever did happen. Missing. Look at that chicken. It's going crazy. Maybe be in there. Yay! Okay, so that's to slash. Does that to block? Okay.
Did they just run out of the house?
Looks like.
No, no.
Oh, really? Take it easy, dude. Friendly.
Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down on the road and.
What's going on? Oh no. They're coming.
Who is? What the hell was that?
Do you have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No, why would I?
Take it! Take it!
Thank you very much. Oh!
Are you listening?
Hey! What the?
See you, dude.
Shit!
My God, shoot!
Dead body?
No.
Wait, there's more.
Yes, come time.
Jesus Christ.
What's he got to do with it?
What the hell is wrong with this place?
Oh my word. Lunch. Get off! Where's the gun? Oh. No, this is not looking good. This is not looking good. You need to die, bitch! Whoa.
What the hell?
So how do we use the medkit? Okay, where is my health bar? Right, okay. I ain't got a health bar just yet. Okay, where was I again? I was in here, wasn't I? Did he drop that shotgun? Been in here. Something's telling me. Which way did I come in from? Is it back through here? Can I still get through? No, it's locked now. Okay. Oh dear. Oh, there we go. Run, dude!
Is it over?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Hold on a minute, saying that there's something. Oh, there's one on the roof. Keep that unlocked. Oh dear.
Thank you.
There's no end to them.
Oh dear. Run! No, I ain't using my shotgun. Oh god, he's here. Oh, jump! Run, dude, run! The door.
You're kidding me.
Ladder, ladder. Oh, no, go back up. Turn the roof. Oh my god, one on the roof. Turn the roof. He's looking at that big dude. Run. Whoa. Run, dude, run. Jump. Look at the size of that dude! Run! Oh no. This is the locked room. Oh no! I'm dead. I don't want to waste me bullets. Something tells me it's game over no matter what. Yeah, it's over. No, yeah, there's no way. There's just too many. I guess there was something more important over there. Wait, there's some creepy old lady. Let's go, dude, let's go. What's happening, love?
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes.
Oh, dude, that's not here out.
Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all.
Excuse me.
They're coming again!
Rose is here?
She just locked me in! Can we jump? No. Okay, that's creepy. So many locked doors. Cemetery, or stealing from the dead.
Guess this leads to the castle.
Hold on, that looks like a passageway. Just back up a minute. But it's blocked. Yeah. I wonder if that thing we've just acquired is the thing that you need for the for this. No, it's not. It's another monster. Oh! God damn it! No!
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. She's an outsider.
Everyone's an outsider until they're not.
Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Quiet.
Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. And don't move until I get those gates open.
He's on death's doorstep. Yeah, dude. Some kind of item. Hey, poop hole.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Took your damn time. Oh,
you're welcome.
What an ungrateful old man.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry.
I can see that.
We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure.
I don't know about that.
Hey,
that big dude jumps pretty high.
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up, it's me, Elena!
stop shouting, you'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside. Come now, this way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Well, if you don't mind, if I have a little snoop.
Come inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed!
Quiet, Anton! He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid, a stupid, wailing bitch, and you drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing, and expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half, but tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
Oh, God. Who's going to hold hands?
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now,
you're crazy.
Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag? Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
You did the right thing. Elena, Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing!
No!
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone!
No, we're getting out of here. Together. I gotta get out of here.
Okay, and we'll call that for part two. Thanks for watching, guys.